Right, I don't know if you can hear me, because I'm standing right next to a main road. But this is the Olympia. Now, there's good news and there's bad news. The good news is, it is advertising the event, so it's not that much of a dump. The bad news is, I can't seem to find any entrance that's open or any signs of life. It did only cost me £5 in a taxi to get here from the centre, so that's not too bad.